though. Yeah, fine. No, don't worry, it's fine. Yeah, I'm fine, just tired.
Yeah. How are you? What are you up to? That's okay, don't worry. Yeah, that sounds good. Yeah, you too. Bye.
It's Louise, Sophie's mum.
Hello.
God, I didn't know if it was you or not. I mean, you look so different since I last saw you.
Yeah.
How are you, darling? Sophie said that you'd moved back here.
Yeah, about 6 months ago now.
Oh, how wonderful. Are you pleased to be back?
Yeah.
Now, I think I've got this right. Our congratulations in order.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought so. So, what did you have?
A girl.
Oh, that's fantastic. And how are you feeling? Are you having the most wonderful time?
Yeah. Just tired. Just really tired. But, yeah, it's wonderful.
Oh, lucky thing. God, those early days go so quickly, don't they? Blink and you miss it.
Yeah, definitely.
You've really got to make the most of it, haven't you?
Yeah.
So, how old is she?
It's 5 weeks.
Oh, how sweet. Oh, they're so wonderful when they're little, aren't they? Oh, where is she? You got the day off?
Yeah. My mum's got her.
Oh, well, that's what mums are for, aren't they? I should know. Well, it's been lovely seeing you. It really has. And look, I'll text Sophie and I'll tell her that I bumped into you. Oh, she'd love to know how you are.
Yeah, great.
Oh, well, take care, my love. And, oh, say hi to your mum for me.
Bye.
Bye, darling.
Me. Hi, sorry, I've lost my car keys. I can't find...
Have you tried looking for them?
Yeah, no, I was here and I just... I've done... Right, they've got, they've got a little, like a helicopter airplane carrying thing. Can you just help me find...
I'll go find
my
manager,
man. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, we'll be all right.
your day?
Yeah, fine. I'm just really tired.
Yeah, tell me about it. So, I had that meeting with Michael, and he said you should normally take the Monday drink to him.
Life is beautiful.